Tourists visiting the Vatican could have trouble getting cash out of ATMs. The Bank of Italy has blocked access to those ATMs and is refusing to give details as to why. It appears the Vatican has failed to fully comply with new money laundering regulations. The incident is sure to raise new questions about the transparency of the Vatican's financial dealings.